Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, welcome. My name's Ashley, and this video is going to be a cleaning motivation video, specifically during nap time. My son usually naps for about an hour, so this video isn't any sort of routine that I do. I'm just trying to simply get as much done as I possibly can during this time. So if you guys are in need of some motivation to clean, keep watching. As you guys can see here, I'm starting in my bedroom. I always usually start in my bedroom before I do anything else throughout the house. I just feel like that's the first place I am when I wake up every single morning, so that's the place I like to start cleaning. You may have caught a glimpse of this bucket that I'm carrying around, and it is just a cheap bucket from the Target dollar spot that has a handle, and I just throw all my basic cleaning supplies in there that I use in each room, and it just is a multi-surface cleaner, Windex, paper towels, magic erasers, and I just found the solution to be a heck of a lot easier than trying to carry these things by hand, which I usually did in the past. So if you guys are doing the same thing that I have been doing all these years, do yourself a favor, run to the Target dollar spot or to the Dollar Tree, grab yourself a cheap bucket with a handle, put all your basic cleaning supplies in there, and it'll be so much easier for you. So I don't even know why I was organizing this toy box. It never stays organized. It's the first thing my son goes to in the playroom is just straight to the toy box and dumps everything onto the floor. But with my OCD, I just couldn't put things in a random bin as I was cleaning this room. So I tried to organize it, but let me tell you, it never stays this way. So now that I'm downstairs, I like to turn on some background noise while I'm cleaning up the living room and kitchen. I usually either just do music or just some YouTube videos. And this particular day, I chose YouTube. I just had some videos to catch up on that I hadn't had a chance to sit down and watch yet. So this clip was cut short because my battery died, but all I did was just clean the few dishes I had in my sink from this morning's breakfast. So here I'm just showing you what I use to wipe down my counters with. This is the Method All-Purpose Natural Surface Cleaner Spray in the scent Lime plus Sea Salt. And I do like this spray a lot. I usually use Mrs. Meyer's brand, but I bought this spray to try because the bottle's a lot bigger and I go through surface cleaner like crazy. I think I like the Mrs. Meyer's better because the scent's a lot stronger, but the Method All-Purpose Cleaner is still a really good cleaner, and I know a lot of people like to use it. So I'm slightly embarrassed to even show this cabinet, as you can see all of my Ray Dunn mugs up on that second shelf there. So leave a comment down below if you are a fellow Dunny and you understand this unhealthy addiction. Showing you this microfiber cleaning mitt that I use to wipe down my appliances, and then I will apply this real simple clean stainless steel cleaner and protectant. So I'll get this mitt wet with warm water and I'll just wipe down all my appliances just to give it a good scrub before I go back in and I spray it with the stainless steel spray that I get from Grove Collaborative. The spray really helps get all the fingerprints in, it doesn't leave any smudges, and it makes my appliances looking nice and clean. I've tried many cleaners for stainless steel appliances, and this is the only one that I think leaves my appliances looking almost brand new. Oh, Here, my dishwasher was absolutely disgusting. So this is a great example to show how well this cleaner really brings out the shine of your stainless steel appliances. Now that my kitchen's all clean, I like to run my essential oil diffuser. I'll either use the oil diffuser or a candle, but I find that the diffuser actually leaves the room smelling nice and clean a lot longer than what a candle would.
Hello. Did you have a good hi? Do you have a good nap?
So here I'm showing you our vacuum that I highly recommend. It is the Shark Rotator Professional Liftaway, and it is an absolute must if you have a house that's full of carpet. It picks up everything and it leaves your carpet looking nice and fluffy and brand new. So even though Parker's awake, I'm just gonna continue vacuuming. It's the very last thing that I wanted to get done, and he is obsessed with vacuums, so he actually really enjoys it when we hold him and vacuum the house. So now that I'm moving on to the hard floor, I like to use our Dyson V7 Animal Cordless Stick Vacuum. So this vacuum is amazing just for the simple fact that it's cordless, so it's really nice to use in the kitchen and the dining room to get in between all of the chairs and tables and those hard to reach places. Guys, that is it. Thanks for watching this video. I hope it gave you guys some motivation to clean your own homes. If you like this type of video and you want to see more, please subscribe and comment down below.